Good morning. Ready for our next adventure? I've already prepared our first official route. The residents of Angel Shores are eager to see our new bus. There it is. You can take over anytime you want. Just board the bus, speak to the driver, and take over the steering wheel.
Oh, hey, boss. Would you care to check some tickets?
Sure thing. Taking over buses is surely one of the perks of owning a transit company. This route connects the two districts, Highlander Park and St. Anthony. Let's drive the route. And don't forget what you learned yesterday. Try to be punctual, and like my grandma always said, safety first! Mind the pedestrians and keep a close eye on the traffic.
My younger one a bedtime story. She can't read, so she just invented some story from the pictures. It was so sweet.
That's what I call good service. May I have a ticket, please? Thanks. Single ticket, please.
I like some of All Directions' music genres more than others.
Thank you.
Marbles. After a while, it stopped sounding like a word.
Clinton Avenue.
Hi.
Nothing starts the day better.
Next stop, Sierra Street.
The last transport company was shut down by the city's local government because it didn't adapt to the changing needs of the public. But I'm very confident that we'll build a better transport network for the city and regain their trust. That's why all the old bus stops are still found around the city. It's true that some need a fresh coat of paint, but they'll do just fine for now. Look at that! It's our first payday already. The city will keep rewarding us regularly, so long as we continue driving the routes and providing our passengers a great service. I've got an idea of how to spend our first paycheck. Park the bus and follow me. I have a little surprise for you. This is one of the local bus dealerships. You can come here anytime to buy more buses. They always have the latest models. Use this interface to see what they have to offer. How do you like this bus? If you change your mind, you can choose another one at the terminal. If you're ready to go, drive to the exit to buy this model. Good choice. What a great bus this is. Let's drive to the paint shop next. Our colleague Ted is waiting for us there. somebody. This is Ted Kaine. He's the spokesperson for economic development here in Angel Shores.
I'm very glad to meet you. It's good to see the city has a public transport system again. Seems like a proper transit company to me. Let's get it looking like one, too.
Right. It's time to put some branding on our buses. Don't worry, the paint shop has got you covered.
Now that's what I call properly branded.
Wow, looks great. I've already planned our next step.
Sorry to interrupt, but Mira, I need you to discuss our expansion plan.
Of course, Ted. In the meantime, how about you drive the route again with our new and freshly branded bus? I'll give you a call later.